The St. Louis Archdiocese says that students at most of its Catholic schools will not be required to wear masks this fall. The announcement says that masks will be optional at the discretion of each individual family. The Archdiocese also strongly encourages all eligible staff and students 12 years of age and older to get vaccinated against COVID-19.